An accident shut down exit 4 of the Mass Pike in West Springfield this morning. It was closed due to a tractor trailer rollover. According to state police, the off-ramp in West Springfield is closed and eastbound traffic detoured to exit 5 in Chicopee in the reverse direction. The exit 4 westbound ramp is open. State police say there were no injuries and the cleanup is expected to take 3 to 4 more hours.